Brings a pass over the far wing towards Zadorov. Then out to center ice. Great pass for McKinnon. One-on-one. He shoots and scores! Nathan McKinnon! Big goal in the third period. And the Avalanche have a 2-1 lead.
Mike, it's going to happen so often, but did you see the feet of the defenseman trying to skate backwards on that play? Because all of a sudden, great little pass to McKinnon with speed, and the defenseman is trying to gauge the speed right here. And he's coming back. Nathan McKinnon's got it. I mean, the guy's going back and forth, and he's just trying to stay in front of McKinnon with that quick shot. The defenseman, Mike, does a nice job, but it was just McKinnon gets the puck up over the stick. The man was trying to mirror the stick. In other words, had the stick right on the puck for McKinnon. He pulled it just a little bit and was able to get it up and over and through the legs of Bishop in the Avalanche. Now, like, what's turned into a fascinating game?
Certainly has been.